Angelo, we're gonna have lunch at this place in Kent. I forget the name, but went to stop by one of my favorite places in Ballard, the Mighty O Donuts. Went to get my coffee for this road trip because Kent's kind of far from Seattle. So, let's see how this place is. Hi, Mila. Hi, Mila.
Mila, come here.
Mila. Put this with me. Apple fritter.
Mila, come here. Mila.
Mila.
No.
Hi. Good boy. Where's Mila?
Wow.
Who today?
He has an iPhone 11. Do you know the address on this?
Because it's on my iPhone, I'm gonna have to. CarPlay.
Oh, there it is. Can you press it?
CarPlay is so much better. This one?
Yeah, I can't. I know it is. Are you ready? Is this gonna be a good? Oh, you ate there before, right?
It's good.
Okay. Oh, honestly, you brought the camera.
Honestly, I think it's better than Max's.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. We made it to Phil. What's it? I keep saying Phil's.
Phil Cuisine.
It's called, oh, that's what it stands for, Feel Good Cuisine. Like your iPhone. Okay, let's see if this is good. We drove an hour to get here. Okay, we made it to Feel Cuisine. It smells like a Filipino party in here. They even have desserts here. Do you know what you're gonna order?
I have no idea. I'm still deciding.
It looks really, really good. Yummy food.
It's not working!
I got the tortang, the egg omelet, the fried tortang. Rice, yeah, and chicken lumpia, that's it.
That's it?
Well, what did you order?
Okay, I got the fish, and I got the pork seasoning.
Can I try your fish?
Yeah, it's a whole fish, dude.
So we're here at Phil Cuisine. Quite possibly one of the better Filipino restaurants here in Seattle.
We have chicken lumpia.
Ooh. I think I might order like 5 things. I like how it tracks.
So I ordered fried rice, but apparently Angelo got it first.
I'll take it.
So we have the eggplant torta with no meat, chicken lumpia, chicken fried rice. Oh, you're not gonna wait?
It's really good.
It's really good.
Six bags. It's okay. Right. Thank you. Nothing. Wait. So now where to?
We're gonna go to Popeyes to get chicken sandwiches and maybe some coffee.
I need coffee.
Gelato. Open the trunk, man. We have so many groceries.
Press the button.
See?
Fucking.
So we just ate lunch, but look at all our.
Did we go?
Look at this.
Lunch or did we get groceries?
Sorry.
That was a great lunch, Francis.
That was a good lunch.
All right.
We ordered a lot of food. We're struggling to get in the car. Now we're finally getting coffee. Where are we going to, Angel?
We're going to the spot that you think that's good. It's called Theodore.
But I don't think they have avocado, but...
It's alright. We'll
I want dessert, though.
You do?
I do. So I want to get an espresso and then get dessert. I think there's dessert places around here.
Okay. Did you already party or?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's cold. Did we just... I think, oh man, I think it's closed. Oh, it's closed. Okay. That was a fail. We just got there and the barista just left and said it's closed. And I probably have to pay $40 for parking.
Let's go back to the car.
Okay.
Maybe it was meant to be.
That
maybe, it was meant to not have us spend a lot of time so that...
So I can get back to the car?
Get a ticket.
Okay, where did we decide?
We're going to Starbucks Reserve, Cold Brew Malt, maybe an espresso martini.
Maybe I'll get that. So it's like that avocado episode that Angelo shot last year.
Be a year
part
ago.
Two.
Yeah.
Okay, we're at the Starbucks Roastery and I have never seen it this crowded before. Angelo's looking for a seat. But I think there's no seats around.
Found a seat.
Now I don't know what to order. So Angelo is looking for his missing book. Is this the waiting area?
I know my book.